India's Jasprit Bumrah said he focuses on team goals and tries to analyse and read the wickets as soon as possible. Bumrah, who plucked 4 wickets against Bangladesh at England's Birmingham, addressing a post-match press conference, said,
"I just try to keep things simple, having analyzing the wicket as soon as possible, reading the wickets. Sometimes you can run behind wickets, but you don't want to. Every time I focus on the team goal. So what does the team want me to do right now? So I try to focus on all of that, keeping things simple, not to run behind the success. I want to focus on the process. I try to do that. So I stay in the present. I focus on the process. And then eventually everything, I tick all boxes and then everything would be well sorted."
India not only won the match by 28 runs, but also qualified for the knockout stages. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.